Deploying a Remix app to Cloudflare Pages is incredibly simple. Let's see how fast we can do this. I'm going to open up my terminal and cd into desktop just so I remember to delete it later. I'm going to run npx create remix at latest. This will run through all the steps to create a new remix project. We're going to call it messin' with remix. And then just the basics, we'll go down and select Cloudflare Pages and TypeScript and then npm install. I'm going to speed up this part of the clip, but I will say how long this whole process took without me speeding any of the pieces up. All right, that's done. Let's cd into messing with remix. And I'm going to run npm run dev just to get the dev environment up and running so we can make sure everything is working. This is going to be on a different port than 3000, so I want to make sure I copy the correct one. Looks like it's 8788. So we'll do local host 8788. There we go. Welcome to Remix. All right, let's change some things just so we have this a little bit customized. Open up the code editor. All right, here we're going to go into route slash index, and we can just delete all of this navigation. And instead of welcome to Remix, we'll say welcome to Cloudflare Pages with an exclamation mark. You always got to yell when you're doing a demo. Everyone knows that. And then we can see that we got welcome to Cloudflare Pages on our dev server. So that looks like that's working. Let's go ahead and do a git add. Of course, we need to actually initialize our git repository. So we're going to do git init and then git add, git commit, the message of initial commit. All right. Once this commits, we're going to want to put this up on GitHub. So let's create a new repository. And what did I call this? I called it messing with remix. So we will call it that. Messing with remix. Demo of a remix app deployed on Cloudflare Pages. This will be public. And yeah, we'll just go ahead and create this repository. Now we'll copy all these steps. And that should set things up and push things up to this repository. We'll give this a refresh and we can see all our code. Perfect. Now to actually deploy this page, it's really simple. We're just going to go to Cloudflare. We're going to hit create project, connect to Git. Should be the first one that we see. Yep, messing with remix. There we go. Begin setup. And the only thing we really need to change is this framework preset. So there's a bunch of frameworks. You got Create, React, App, Gatsby, Next, even SvelteKit, Vue, Astro. But of course, we are doing Remix. So we're going to select that one and we're going to hit save and deploy. Once this completes, there will be another page that says that it's like cloning the repo and installing things and all that stuff. So we're also going to speed up past this. But again, I will say what the full amount of time this whole process took at the end. Sweet. That took a little less than a minute, which is really nice. Let's open up this URL and there we go. Welcome to Cloudflare Pages. That's exactly what we want to see. Now let's see if we can take this one step further. I'm actually going to create a, well, git checkout branch, a new branch. And we'll just call this preview branch. And then here I'm going to just change one little thing and we'll upload this as a preview branch and see how quickly and easily it is to do preview deployments with Cloudflare Pages as well. So we'll say, welcome to preview deploys. And then of course, more exclamation marks, because this is really exciting. I'm going to save that. And then we'll git add, git commit, preview branch, or maybe we'll just say preview deploy. Oh, I didn't close the quote, it looks like. There we go. Let's push that up. And we need to set that upstream. All right, that's all up. So now we're going to look here. We can see the preview branch. We can see right here, if we click this, we'll notice that there's a little dot here. This is actually Cloudflare Pages already connecting and saying like we're building, we have the build in progress and whatnot, which is nice. If we made this into a pull request, we could see kind of the same thing. So I'll just say preview deploy and, you know, some details. Create the pull request. And then here you have this nice little integration where it's telling us the build is in process and it gives us maybe some details of what's going on. We can view those logs. We could also just go to Cloudflare directly. And if I go to Pages and messing with Remix, we can see there's the preview with the details. So we can see that it's in progress. Looks like it's probably almost done. The last one took about a minute. That's what I would anticipate for this one. So we're going to just open that up once this is done. All right, let's open up this page. Sometimes this doesn't work immediately. They say that they're done, but they're not quite done. So it just takes a little bit of time. So I'm just going to speed up me refreshing and waiting for this to finish. So that took maybe about twice as long as the regular deploy, which is a little bit annoying, but still it's really fast and it's super nice to have this just integration built into our pull requests. You can see on the preview deploy that it just says the last commit and the status and the preview URL and everything. So you can just hit that and open it up directly from there. So this is really nice when you're collaborating with other people. So that took about 7 minutes, maybe a little bit less. And that's pretty straightforward and pretty easy just to deploy a Remix app on Cloudflare Pages.